Okay, so we have the Stoker ready. We are connecting to Wi-Fi, so we can control the temperature from anywhere, from my iPhone and from the computer. So let's put the meat there.